The Bachelor of Biomedical Sciences, it's a 3-year course. In the first year, the students do a number of general science units in human biology, molecular genetics, general laboratory techniques, chemistry, epidemiology and biostatistics. And then in second and third year, they get to choose one or more majors in either human biomedicine, molecular genetics or pharmacology.
In the human biomedicine major, our students are attracted to the field of human pathology that tends to affect organs like cardiovascular system, respiratory system, sleep-wake disorders, the nervous system. Students can expect to be performing various tests like we see in the background here, where we're looking at stressing the cardiovascular system.
The major I look after is molecular genetics, DNA and genes and human disease. We're able to bring one of the introductory units into first year so that students will get straight into that discipline.
My specialty is the pharmacology component. Pharmacology is really the study of how drugs influence or affect biological systems from the molecular to the cellular, even up to the organism system. We as a school have been teaching pharmacology for 40 years now to pharmacy students. The teachers, the lecturers, the researchers are actually experts in the area.
The Bachelor of Biomedical Sciences course actually attracts students that are interested in a range of different career aspects, whether that's going to direct them into research, whether that's going to direct them into working for companies that have an interest in the health sciences.
We have quite a focus on communication, so you might like to go in scientific communication.
If there's students who have an interest in the human body or human disease, human biology, molecular genetics or pharmacology, then they have a taster for each of those things, and then in second and third year, they can undertake more focused studies in their area of choice.
Students have the opportunity to put all of their desires into a package that they can adjust as they go through the 3 years of the course, so that once they graduate, they really are prepared for what they want to do.
You will have access to high-end laboratories, motivated and passionate staff, and the skills and techniques you will learn will set you up for a really broad range of careers.